transport this train, which I'm up for one, is a non-stopping service. Please do not attempt to board this train.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am Jack, I'm train spotter, and we'll be doing a trip up to York, see the National Railway Museum and visit York Station. So our train will be the 0903 LNER Azuma to York itself, and it should be coming anytime now. So our train should be arriving now.
and welcome aboard this LNER Azuma to York. We will call at York only. CCTV.
station. I'm here for Doncaster Sheffield Museum and have a look at the station itself. So let's go over to Doncaster Sheffield Museum now. Alright, we're inside National Railway Museum. If you come over here, I'll show you. As there's a new attraction here at the Railway Museum. And it is, and it's in here. Send camera around. It's the real rocket. All the way from Manchester Science Museum. Yes, that is the real rocket. The other two Right, we made it back to inside the National Railway Museum for another look round and hand me there. There's the Tokaido Shinkansen over series. Still haven't dreamed of going to Japan at some time. And maybe riding on one of these across Japan.
Thank you. made it to the footbridge down there. There's a line behind a HST, which is not the S and the R set. Just to follow it out. 87. Just now, you zoom out from York and down the bus here back home. So, I will probably on somewhere that has to be at home right now. So, I'll tell you all later. Alright, we made it back to my bus stop. Let's summarise today's journey. We got on the 87A to Doncaster and got in at 7 o'clock. I'm leaving the train spot at Doncaster for 2 hours until we got on the 09-03 and the Yarrowzuma to York from some trains at York, and went to Leicester Museum twice, and went in back into York Station to see some Nova 3s and some more freight. And we got on the same Azuma from this morning, which was 801215. I had another ride on that back to Doncaster, and then a bus back to here. So my next railway journey will be towards the Midland Railway, as the Midland Railway is hosting a Clear Water Weekend, which is featuring Tots and Thomas Tank Engine. If you want to watch that one, make sure to like and subscribe, turn on notifications on, and see you then. Until then, goodbye.